My pufferfish ate my shrimp. My shrimp Steve finally worked up the courage to have some kids. And last night before I went to bed, I noticed that there was a couple more shrimp than there usually was. And I noticed that Cheetah was a lot bigger than when I saw him last night. So I figured he was definitely the culprit. Luckily, I had a goldfish bowl that was perfect size for shrimp. And the cool thing about shrimp is you don't even need a filter for them. And they're one of the most calm creatures in the aquarium hobby. So you can house these guys with almost anything. And so my pufferfish haven't actually tried to eat the big shrimp. But in order to breed the shrimp, we have to put them into another aquarium. And once they start breeding, I plan on putting the adults back into the big tank, and then once Steve's kids get big enough, the puffer fish will not be able to eat them. We'll be able to reunite them with their kids. And after we put a good amount of sand, some rocks, and a plant, it's finally time to get the shrimp into the aquarium. And now it's time to get the shrimp out of the aquarium, which was actually the hardest part. I guess Steve kind of actually liked this aquarium because he did not want to get out of here when I tried to get him out with a net. And after a couple of minutes of hassling with him in the net, we finally got him into his aquarium, and then eventually we got all of his friends into his home. I don't know about you guys, but if I had Boba Fett next to me in my aquarium, I would feel super safe.